This place is called Marylake. It's a monastery. The Augustinian monks live here. They have about 900 acres, to my knowledge, here. And it's surrounded by many trees. And it's a place that you can spend in prayer and in meditation. This place is in King City, Ontario. I have been coming here for the last 30 years. I fell in love with this place because of this, the outdoors. I have been living in Canada for the last 50 years. My name is Carmel Darmanin. I'm 69 years old, and I originally come from the island of Malta. Actually, I just turned 19 when I came to Canada. When I come here, I spend about an hour between in the chapel and also walking. I recommend this place to anybody who would like to have peace and quiet, and that you can take it with you for the week to come.